These three religions will be maintained and protected according to the existing customs and beliefs to those whose faith they are sacred. Amen.